Hey guys, doing down here, back with another video. I'm back with BeamNG Drive. I don't know if you guys can hear it. Sorry if you guys like see this, but I need to. There, maybe. There we go. Sorry, guys. You guys couldn't hear it for a second. But yeah, I'm back with BeamNG Drive. And I really just want to like put like a big turbo on this. Additional modification. Stage 4 variable boost turbo. Perfect. But I can find more down. But I can find more down here. Oh, supercharger. I'm gonna do a stage 3 super. Yeah. Yeah. Just because. Nope. It didn't like that one bit. One bit. Yeah. Didn't like that at all. Maybe I just need to change the engine. Because that little 4.5 liter probably doesn't do very good. I'll do the 8.2 liter V8. Oh, that didn't do it. That didn't help. Maybe the supercharger is just. Maybe the supercharger is just too powerful for it. Maybe a 6.5 liter bastard V8. Yeah. The supercharger's not even on it. Have some quiet while I'm working for it. Then I know I gotta extend that then. Go to where is it? Oh, here we go. Spoiler intake. Stage 3 twin turbochargers. Oh. Whoa. But it's just stuff is just sticking out. Sorry about that. This stuff is just sticking out. I'm gonna put this in. I gotta switch the gas. I'm gonna put it on diesel fuel tank. And then I'm gonna change the turbo too. Wherever that is. Where's the intake? Trunk stability and traction control. This. Come on. Where did it go? Oh, right, it's an engine. Right. No, okay. No, Nas. Stock turbocharger. Who do you think I am? It's gonna be a stage 5 variable boost turbocharger. Who do they think I am? Okay then. ESC. Only has regular ESC. That didn't last very long. Can I even customize the B series? Can I? I'm gonna do the B85 military. I think I can. Yeah. The Detroit 60 series. That's the only turbo I can. The only turbo I can choose. It's useless. Okay, what about the engine? I'm gonna do this one. I'm gonna do that one. Yeah. Turn. That's not turning. That's not going. If it can't. I swear, if it can't make up a hill, it's screwed. There you go. I'm just realizing you guys can hear my mic is so sensitive, you guys can hear my keyboard. Yeah. If I turn it down? Yeah, maybe if I turn it down. I can still kind of hear it. God, that makes me so self-conscious that you guys can hear my keyboard. I'm so self-conscious that you guys are able to hear that. I'm so self-conscious that you guys can hear my keyboard. I didn't think the keyboard was that loud. I hope you guys don't mind. I'm just gonna dump myself off the side so I can end the video. Come on. I'm just gonna end the video here. I hope you guys liked it. And I hope you guys had fun watching the video. If you did, hit like, hit subscribe, and comment what you would want to see in the next video. Thank you. I'm out.